Back to your dashboard. The next key feature is your activity feed. My activity feed features new topics, topic updates, the latest comments, discussion replies, and events. You can filter the items in your activity feed by clicking to the filter icon in the top right corner.